My name's Pete Werner. I'm the head of AI at Leonardo AI. We're a small and growing startup. We've had an explosion in our user base. So we launched about 12 months ago. We've already got millions of users and there's a lot of demand and it's very, very hard to get capacity to run our workloads. And also cost, I think, was also a priority. It can be very expensive. AWS has a product called Inferentia, which is a specific hardware accelerator for generative AI or AI inference. And the AWS Inferentia was at a very appealing price performance profile. Together, we built a service that does text-to-image image generation. And so you type in the text of what you would like to see a picture of, and it will generate that image for you. It lowered our cost for inference and to serve jobs by about 50 to 30%, which is quite a lot because we do a lot of jobs. I think the other benefits are the availability of capacity. With our existing fleet of accelerators, we had fixed capacity. And with Inferentia, there's more opportunities to scale in and scale out. And so we can provision additional hosts at our busiest times and then turn them off and not have to pay for them when things get quieter. I think for our employees, our technical teams, it's a new technology. It's really cool. And we really enjoyed kind of learning about it and playing with it and exploring it. For our end customers, I think it means faster job times. So they'll get their images back faster than they would otherwise. I think potentially down the line, we'll be able to offer our best features, you know, to our free users as well. So they'll get to experience them.